The 2030 Agenda constitutes a comprehensive vision for sustainable development, which can only be achieved by new partnerships. Given that the agenda underlines the importance of knowledge for evidence-informed decision, it also presents a great opportunity for the research community. Basically, there is a lot of knowledge on the dynamics and problems of sustainable development around. However, two main restrictions have to be noted. First, research so far does not provide enough knowledge on how transformation from the current situation to the target defined for 2030 can take place. Secondly, and more importantly, there is a growing scientific imbalance between the global north and south. When we look at the example of the water goal and its many relations, it is important that research gives answers also who are the winners and losers of any intervention, and also provides maps of policy options. Given that sustainable development can only be achieved in cooperation with developing countries, the world's community needs to heavily invest into knowledge capacities in the global south. Only with these investments, it will be possible that developing countries can build up knowledge societies and can become partners on equal terms in the global policy dialogue.